So you truly mean to leave us?
You have shown me nothing but kindness. I am forever in your debt.
Oh, it is we who owe you, friend. Were the choice mine to make, you would stay with us forever. But it is your life to live.
We will never forget all you've done for us, sir.
And the next time any dirty brigands come after us, we'll give them a good kicking in your name.
We're no knights, sir, but you've taught us well. We can protect our home, at least.
Glad to hear it.
I'm sorry, sir. Philip, he wouldn't come. Didn't want you to see him crying, most like.
I understand. Tell the boy I'm counting on him to grow strong and to look after his dear mother.
Thank you, sir. I will.
When you've done whatever it is you must do, pray, come back and visit us. No matter how far your journey takes you, you'll always have a home here.
Thank you. And with that, I had best... It's all right. It was a good blow, lad. And strong.
I'm going to keep training while you're away. Then, when you come back, I'll be even stronger. And then, maybe I could...
Aye, lad. I'll get stronger too. And we'll see each other again. You have my word.
You better not forget! A knight always keeps his word!